Right. In this problem, you're given that the field, so let's call it f of x comma y, it's equal to